Hi there, I'm Miles, and today we're going to get you started with the GOM Scan 1. In this getting started, we'll be teaching you how to scan with the GOM Scan 1 using an automatic rotation table. Feel free to pause at any point to follow along. There are also chapter segments if you wish to skip ahead, so let's get started. In the previous videos, you've seen how we made our first scan by moving the part around manually on the measuring plate. As speed and ease of use are often very important, we want to show you how easy it is to scan by making use of an automatic rotation table that's seamlessly integrated with the GOM Scan 1. As you've seen in the setup video, the rotation table is connected to the laptop and automatically recognized by the software. Now, we can choose the appropriate scanning template for this application. In this case, we have a more complex plastic part. Let's take our first scan, and again, the software automatically identifies the correct exposure time and will eliminate the unnecessary background data. Here you see the result, and if I click on OK, everything's deleted except for the part. You'll notice that we only have reference points on the rotation table. This makes it easy to just put a part on the table and start scanning. It also allows us to move the rotation table or the sensor between scans, and the software can automatically align them together. The reference points are also used to verify the calibration and warn us of any movement during scanning. Now we can use the rotation table and start scanning. By pressing on the plus symbol, we can define the number of rotations. Let's take 8 and start scanning. As we scan the part, you can see the data being built up on the screen as we go. You can see here just how fast and easy it is to scan with the GOM Scan 1 in this configuration. If you experience anything different from what you've seen here, or if you have any issues with your GOM Scan 1, please reach out to us at support@handsonmetrology.com. For more getting started information, please check out our other videos. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.